Oh, I was worried. High speed. Dang. Yeah, I think I accidentally. Oh, my ears. Yeah, I think I accidentally started the song a little bit too soon. Oh god. Thank you for the posture check and the hydrate, K. Ah, hydrated. I'd appreciate it. But hi, Spade. Hello, K. Hello, Dwight. From a Danganronpa, of course. Danganronpa V2. And, you know, the long title that it is. But hello, everyone. Hello. I'm out here. Sorry that I took a while to stream. Like, just in general. You know. Because I do realize... It's fine. I stopped it before it was too late. A short title. I mean, the game is a bit of a long title, but it's like, you know, the full game that is in your title, you know, that's the thing. I forgot to pull up stream labels. Now it's not up to date. No, there we go. Should be fixed, right? Yeah. We all good. Whoopsies. For some reason, I'm even more freaking blah than when I wasn't prepared to stream last time. Which doesn't make sense to me, but it's okay. But how is everyone doing? Anything new on your SMP? Hmm. Let's actually find out. I mean, at the moment, there have been no new members so far that have come on. I did add a bit of more pathing. I did finish the wizard's tower that I was working on, with Snow, or more specifically, I watched Snow build like the base part of it, and then just felt really bad for not you know working on it like with them. So hold on, I did do stuff on the inside as well. That is pretty neat. And actually, let me join the streaming VC. Just in case anyone wanted to join me and to let the people know. Because, I don't know. I didn't want to, like, message a thing in the general chat about it. But, you know, we chilling. We having a good time. But, yeah. I got the inside together. Add the atmospherics with the certain lighting of the candles. I like the floor. Thank you. I like the floor as well. I really like the, hold on, that's, oh, you can't even hear it on. Hold on, let me I'll turn it up higher. That's still so quiet. How are these candles floating? Magic. It is. It's a wizard's tower for a reason. Okay, why does that not help? Why is that not? I'm scared. It just doesn't pick up on the freaking audio capture. That's so weird. I tried. I should actually turn that down. I don't want my ears to die when something does end up playing. But yeah, they're floating because of magic. And I put together... Oh, I thought you just meant... Oh, you meant legitimately. But they... But don't they break like how torches do? And get... But, they do not. I mean... Apparently, because, like, I don't have any mods or anything for the server, so they just float on their own. Yee. And, interesting. Yeah! I remember seeing somewhere of like having the candles, having candles float. So I was like, yo, that'd be pretty handy for, something such as this, you know? And if I remember right, we were doing like the whole, having that as a theme. And it was originally, I think, going to be warped wood, but I like the look of that since it's brighter, and I don't know, makes it give more of a mushroom feel. And then I added stones, different sorts of stones, to add a bit more of weathering to it, and the just, you know, shroom lights to make, just really to spawn proof it, to make sure nothing spawns on it. And yeah, I mean, I kind of like how it came out. I kind of don't. Like, I mean, I'm not happy with how the top looks. I don't know. I feel like I ruined it. But I mean, I like that I had the idea of adding that stuff. And, why am I? Okay. There we go. And, yeah, I added to pathways. Everywhere, but you all didn't ask me. You didn't tell me how you all are doing. Tell me, how are you all? Please, I would like to know. I hope you all are well. And if you are not well, I hope the stream may help, you know. Which,
I love you.
Why? Thank you so much! Thank you! Thank you for that 2 month resub! Well, it's very kind of you! Thank you so much! Thank you! I very, very much appreciate it!
Except Crescent Street, yeah. Yeah!
This drip drip. Oh, yeah! Dwight, if you didn't see before, I do have 2 new emotes. They're just silly ones, but I do like them. But I'm glad to hear you are doing good. Okay, I'm very excited about the D&D stuff. You're just doing, but I hope the stream, you know, may help no matter the case. But I'm glad you think it's looking fancy. And it's this shark moment. But yeah, I added... Yes, me too. Yes! I think it's going to be great. I have faith. If a certain someone that you know... You know. I don't know why I decided to, like, outline the stuff. I just, I couldn't find a good cutoff spot for, like, the area of, like, the dog park, so I just figured, why not? Actually, let me... Give me brightness. Oh my god. Spiders. Oh, no. Jesus. Oh, this wasn't on my stream. I didn't get to show it on my stream, I don't think. But Ghosty also finished the bee dome. Yeah! And the bees have come out. I don't remember who specifically, but someone unleashed the bees. Like they are... Because we thought they were dead. It was either Canvas or Yanni. I can't remember who. But the bees came out. Yeah, good for them. It was you? Yo! So, hi, Canvas. Good to see you. How are you? I hope you're doing well. What is up? Gamer, how was your day? What have you been up to? But yeah, I'm proud of them too. I, like, literally saw one of them. Why'd they go back? It's okay. Come back. Need to show that there are bees. I'm allergic to bees. Oh no. Oh god, I'm sorry. Let me get out. Oh no. There we go. We're fine. Crisis averted. They're shy. Oh my bad. I'm mad. I'll leave them be. No. Sorry. I didn't even mean that.
But I'm glad to hear you are doing all right. Very, very glad. I'm doing okay. I am chilling, and I swear to God, if, like...
Okay, I don't think I'm important for, like, that certain thing. Sorry, I was, like, seeing stuff in a Discord server that, like, I don't know. I was like, I swear to God, if I'm needed right now, when I decided to put off streaming for, like, a whole week.
Ooh! And this wasn't on my stream either, kind of. It was on, like, I think it was on Canvas's and maybe Ghosty's stream, but I don't know if Ghosty even came around over here. But we've decorated a slight bit for Valentine's Day. We made it a bit more Valentine's-y. Scene Sven is still chilling. Glad to know.
Pretty Village, yeah!
Yeah, this was I know Canvas, you like were the one to build like most of the, like put most of this like the decorating sort of thing together, right? If I remember right. Also, if you would like to join me, Canvas, you can, because I literally have no plan on what to do. I'm just running around showing any new stuff or like stuff I might have missed.
Yeah, I had to ask for help with the heart. Yeah, I remember. And some people called it like a why.
I mean, I added more crafting tables to that crafting table biome for like no reason. Other than, oh, and I also did not address that Colby put a.
We want to take a little very least with the show. Yeah!
But yeah, Colby put in Among Us.
Among Us! I'm sorry. That wasn't even... I very much forced that one out, but... I mean, not really forced it out, but you know, it was... I had to, you know...
And yeah, I connected everything, connected the paths to everything. Because originally it kind of just cut off, like, right here. The path to Snow's house. I don't think I showed on my stream. Did I show on my stream? Probably not. I don't think so. I don't remember. I have, like, literally zero memory of anything. But Ghosty made another XP farm. Oh, I think I did. Oh, Shido! Hello! Very, very good to see you! How are you? I hope you are doing well. How was your day? I very much appreciate you coming in. Frick, we'll like take a brief look at the crafting tables. I'm amazing. Yo, I am very, very glad. I'm doing pretty good, you know? I'm chilling. I had a pretty okay day. I mean, I got very emotionally devastated by, like, some anime that I watched. Oh, thank you for the hydrate, Dwight. But with my sister today. It was like, Dream Dead for me? Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah. I mean, okay, back. Okay, cool. Sorry about that. Blah. But it was like Demon Slayer. That was like the anime we were watching, and it was just somehow it happened to be at a very sad part that I happened to join her in watching. like God. and then I watched like stuff with Amori, and it was very very emotional at the same time, because I was just already emotionally weak. But yeah, it's all good though. And yeah, I added a little bit. It's a little hard to tell, but it's definitely not a great combination, but you know, couldn't be helped. I had to mod. But hello, it's Umbrella. Very, very good to see you. Hello, hello. How are you? How was your day? I hope you are well. That's one of the few anime that made me read the manga. Oh, dang. I see. But, oh, and thank you again, Umbrella, for joining the Discord. It made me very happy to see. I mean, I know the Discord's not very active, but it does mean a lot. Doing well? Yo! No problem at all. I'm very, very happy to hear you are doing well. Yay! What I mean, what was like the pushing point for you to read the manga? I mean, manga? I can't. You know, the thing. Very good to see everyone on this fine, for me, evening. This is the only time that I could have found to freaking stream. Oh, yo! I did accidentally like zoom in on your crotch there, and I actually didn't mean to do that, Canvas, so I'm very sorry. Oh. What the heck? How long have you been following me? I'm so unaware of my surroundings. A minute. Oh, okay. Well, dang. Everyone really seen this, but maybe be like, yeah, I want to know about this. And then I read the entire thing that makes like, dang. I see. Yo. But I mean, have you, like, been up to anything? Do you have any, like, new things, Canvas? Like, what? Anyways, did you have any, like, new things or anything? Or, like, that was kind of terrifying. Yeah, I agree. Don't have any things? Okay. That is completely fine. I was just wondering, in case to sort of stream, but I am... Yeah, that was a... Jesus.
Are you gonna...
Yeah, needless to say, I'm like slightly traumatized now. Slight bit more. The only time I'm even remotely scary? I mean... Who knows? I feel like you definitely can be. You have the potential and the capabilities. So... The potential? Yeah! Because, I mean, like... You got a cool skin, and, like, you... And that... It's like it has the potential to be spooky. So you have to... No. You put that back. Whatever you took out of there, you put that back right now. No. Didn't think of it? Okay. Is that SCP stream thing still happening? Yes, it is. I'm just absolutely the worst at setting things up. I mean, it's like I've settled on a day, just not a time. I just need to ask, like, because, I mean, I was thinking of doing it on, like, a Saturday. Probably not this Saturday. I'd probably have to ask for next Saturday, considering how close it is to Saturday, and I would like to give people plenty of heads up and preparation. I just don't know what time. I passed the portal. But yeah. Oh, I have not passed the portal. I'm just a fool. I will protect you. What's the preparation for? Yeah. It's like, some people actually might not know about that. That reminds me.
Strobe County Guard moment.
Yeah. it was for a follow goal. I think it was for my 200 followers, like, follow goal. To set up, for a game stream thing of SCP Secret Lab, other streamers, and so that involved in me, like, having to get a, oh god, it's okay, we're fine, we're chilling. So, it was like, I have people, the streamers, for it, but kind of, because, I mean, I am missing one, because one just does not have their DMs open, and so I'm like, ah! But, it took me forever to go and make the group conversation to ask the people, like, when are you all available? Like, what times during the week? Oh!
Thank you for the hydrate, Dwight!
Chilling. I feel like I already did show the sunstream, but it's all good. we walking and talking. Oh. Paints, I guess. And now I'm just sitting here like, now I need to decide a time. Like, set a design, like, design, not the design, freaking set, you know, set a time in stone, or just, you know, decide one in general. Don't mind if I do. these leaves, I think they're new. I think the leaves are new. I did not see these before. Yeah. And, like, I mean, of course, it definitely probably sounds to most people very something very trivial. But I just, I'm so bad at talking to people. Oh my god. You just, no. Canvas. I'm so sorry. Imagine being bad at communication. Uh-huh. Yeah, thanks for the foster check, Dwight. It's okay. I'm very sorry you had to do that to yourself, though. Imagine. Imagine. Literally, every single one of my friends have communication issues. Imagine. Not so bad. Oh my god. Every single one? Yeah, every single one. Yeah. Every single one. Uh-huh. Imagine. Well, thank you for the stretch, Kay. I will stretch. Stretched. Anyways. What should we do today? I have literally no idea what to do. But, you know, we here. Oh man, I am pretty excited for certain things though, that I feel like I probably shouldn't say on stream, but eventually I believe you all may know. Because I mean, I feel like so many friends. I mean, so many piglets. Oh yeah. I mean. Do you know these? You know one of them, because I mean, I found out about like, I got there was like another thing today, but you know one of them because you are maybe a part of that. The one that you do know about. I thought that was like a smudge on my screen, but that's just how your skin is. Yeah. I mean, I said maybe for you because you said 80% last I asked. Now do you understand? Yeah. I can probably say about the other thing later, or yeah. And I'm sorry, chat. if it does end up happening, I would have to let you all know at a even later date. It is nothing personal, I promise. It's just, I think it's preferred by the secret surprise shit. Yeah! Secret. Can I take it personal? No, please! I'm sorry! You all will find out, though, I promise. I will tell you all in due time. Not to worry. What? Dang, I'm just... Whoa. Chat just gets the mold. Yeah. Yeah. Sure. I mean, it's gonna be a pretty long mobile delay. But, we'll go with that. It's all good. But do you have any idea on what to do, Canvas? So oh my god.
takes it personal and adds a Tarrasque to the first session. No, Kay, please, I'm sorry. Leave the party members out of it. Why you gotta take it? Why you gotta take everyone else down? No. Please.
You don't up well? Brick. What do you think we should do? Chat? Clouds? It's okay to call you all clouds, right? All my little clouds? Or fireball? Pitbull?
Oh, thank you for the hydrate, Dwight. What are you doing? I don't understand what you're doing. Okay, well, that makes two of us then. Frick. Because, I mean, Strobe is cloud. Cloud has for Strobe in the clouds when? Oh my god. You all really just like the idea of me having a house in the clouds when I've already... Well, I mean, I don't know. Figured I'd ask. I mean, like, I could always try to make, like, a little cloud base, but I don't know what could literally make look like a cloud, because that doesn't look like a cloud. And that's what I tried to make look like a cloud before. But yeah, but I mean, I don't see the point in making a cloud base, though. Cloud... Well, what events have transpired so far on the SMP for what to do next? So, secret base? What do you mean? I don't think you can really make a secret cloud base since it's literally in the sky. What do I even say? What would count as events? Do you know, Canvas? Because I mean, like, I mean, that's true. But I don't know where I could do that. I mean, there's a swamp base. Swamp base? I do not know what you're talking about. You're talking about Kieran's chunk? I mean, there's just people... Mainly just people preparing things that's been happening. Yeah, because I mean, like... For events, yeah, like Myth's got like some sort of like secret thing going on, like Ray, Ghosty, and I made the hub together. You do? Oh, hey Myth, I don't know anything. How are you? I hope you're well. But listen, I wasn't gonna investigate or, you know, like get into the depth about it. I was just, you know, no, I don't, you know, Myth's just, you know, Myth's just gotta chill a little house on the top of the hill. Smile. Yep. Hee hee. Yep. Just has a nice little chill, like, yeah. Thank you for the hydrate, Dwight. Yep. Nice, quiet house. That's it.
Canvas made that house. Finished making it with the help of Kieran. I know that. I made this town. I'd cleared out, like, the whole area. And I was given the deep slate materials, kind of, like, by Ghosty and Canvas, if I remember right? Actually, no. I think it was just Ghosty, because I know you both went to go to the fortress and then discovered it. Because as I was building these houses on the stream, you both were losing your minds. Trying to explore it. But I hope you are doing well, Myth. It is very, very good to see you. You're on the struggle bus. That is true. You absolutely were. Like, it was concerning at times. Hope you're doing what the heck? I mean, thank you. I am. But I hope you are too. We cannot catch it. It sounded like, I mean, that's all I could know. I only had the context of just hearing. Dre's like a bit sus because like Dre seems to have some stuff planned and I don't know. I mean, I think Spectre might as well, but I have no idea. But I mean, I have less of an idea with Dre because Dre seems a lot more, like, I don't know, because we randomly saw like this redstone torch, like at the front of the hub, just like chilling, like right here or something. And I think Colby said something about like with Dre about it. And it was very foreboding and menacing. So we took it off. And Colby made his big old house right there. That is all his house. And that's my house.
What? I love you.
See? You would three so bad. I mean, I'm just talking about what's been going on.
Because, I mean, there's so many builds. Dang.
You know, I'm glad you think so. Because, like, Kieran said that there weren't that many at all. But, you know what? I'm glad you think so.
Thank you so much, Ghosty. I appreciate it so much. You can join us if you would like. Camus is not even... Kieran is edgy. This is true. Snow also has a house. We can't really see it from here. But I can show that house for those who have not seen it yet.
Spectre also has a hole. I know that they have multiple holes, but there's like one over there. I can't know. Let's go! Like, just multiple holes in the ground as homes. And Canvas has a stable. And Ray and Ghosty also have houses. I can show them because they're cool houses. And there was also like that little, snowball shop that was originally owned by Geo because Geo made it and then Ghosty stole it. Yeah, Kieran is pretty itchy, and Kieran said that like they like will start doing stuff after like she finishes building, like doing the chunk. So, I mean, right now, that is the top priority for Kieran. But this is Ray's house. It is, I think it's very neat and very cool. I really like the floating lantern stuff. And there's, like, a neat little axolotl pond. They're a little stupid, but we love them. I think there was actually more, and I'm a little worried. Okay.
Me too. Me when I meet. First of all, you are not dumb, Myth. Second of all, I mean, love you still anyways, no matter what, but like, goodness, I will fight. I mean, it's like, we can't all relate anyways, but you know, I, yeah, wah! Who was that? I don't know who that was. What the fuck was that? I couldn't even see who it was.
That was Colby?
Of course it was Colby. I just couldn't. I wasn't expecting that. I would have expected more of an Among Us. Was really? I didn't even realize. God motherfucking damn it. Thank you, but I'm feeling like an axolotl sometimes. Hi, Colby.
I thought I could go for a second one.
You motherfucker. That's fair. Because fair that you did. Oh. Colby fucking left. Colby! What the heck? Okay, well, damn. I'm still here. Okay, well, it's. It's fine that. I mean, that's. You just still feel like an axolotl sometimes. That's okay, because axolotls are like one of my favorite animals. So. Because they are adorable. So. It makes sense why you do. Just saying. But dang, I can't believe I just got freaking cold boozled. twice. But how are you, Colby? It's good to see you. God damn it. But yeah, this is Race House. Just did Wordle and now I'm really rethinking life. Oh god. Well, hello Kieran. Kieran, I don't know why that sounded like that. I still said Kieran, but my mouth is weird. But I'm so sorry. sorry to hear. Oh yeah, we were showing Ghosty's house. Forgot. We got a bit sidetracked at I'm a-okay, just chilling. That's good. You should totally join us on the server as well, bro. Ghosty couldn't get paused, then they're not getting this. Oh no. Well. That's it's a bit of an L for Ghosty. R.I.P. in pieces, beloved. I didn't even get the word myself.
Oh no.
Heck, okay. Now I'm scared. God, no, I want to get the oh no. This. Yep, you got it. It's balls. Yeah, this is Ghosty's house. It's a. Ghosty's got like some neat little.
What? What?
Ghosty's got like neat little guest rooms. Ayo. Guessing the great method didn't pull through this time. Oh no. I mean, canvas. Are we Hey, OMTV, welcome to my crib. Yeah, anyways, this is Ghosty's house. God, you streaming. Thanks, Dwight, for the hydrated. We're fine. We're all good. It's the council. You know, this was OnlyFans. I didn't even do anything. That was just my armor. I'm chilling. I would never do that. At least in Ghosty's house. That's disrespectful. Anyways. Sorry about that. Yeah, it's a very, very neat house. It's very cool. And those two are in love. Nice to know that's what chilling is. I'll add that to my definition library. Please. No. We're just chilling, having a good time, just hanging out, showing off the builds and everything. Oh, and of course we gotta show Mush's house, because Mush also has a house, but it is not nearby. Mush decided to make a house pretty far away. But yeah, this is Myth's nice house. Oh, cool house. Very nice. Just one little beep. B. Oh yeah, there's also that. I think that's like something Spectre made. Let's go for a bit. Hope you're good. Rest of the stream. Okay, Kobe. That's completely okay. I appreciate you, Kobe. You were here all along. Holy shit. Where are you going, Kobe?
I always come back.
Kobe is the man behind the slaughter. Is that a pit? Yeah, that's Kieran's chunk. We will get to that. What? Cameras, it's okay. It's well, now Colby's gone. Catch you later, Colby. I appreciate you tuning in. you're stuck. Okay. Hold on. One moment. It's okay. One moment. It's okay. Hocus pocus. Why did you hit me? It's okay. Yeah, no problem. I got you. I will show the chunk. Kieran's chunk. That they've been working so hard on. The entire time that she's been on the server. Chunk.
I love you.
Thank you so much for the 6 month pre-sub.
Appreciate it. I realized I probably was speaking in like way too much of like a higher register that whole time. But that's Kieran's chunk. And also thank you for the stretch. I will
future.
Thank you so much, Yanni. Ah.
Nice chunk. Yeah, it's a pretty neat chunk. Oh my god. Okay. All right. All right. Glad the chunk is happy. Now we go. Glad everyone likes the chunk.
Chunk plate. Oh my god. Chunk gone forever. Not late. Nor I mean, it was funny. So I mean, I didn't. Sad. No, it's okay. It's fine. Why is everything always by my house? That's a good question.
Like, Ghosty's house was here first, and yet, like, a lot of stuff just ends up getting formed around it. Where are you going?
Losses have been really good so far, but only second to the large hole. Oh my god. The world revolves around their house. Yeah.
Makes sense.
Listen, I didn't choose Chunk. Chunk chose me. Okay.
You know what? I believe it.
Because, I mean, it was a pretty... I was just not expecting...
You to... Why is there even... Why is it snowing in the nether? This is not snow. I think this is just like ash. Let's go ash particles.
It's my house's world and y'all are just living in it. That's snow. Oh. The Bussante. Oh my god. Ash, my favorite in December. It's not snow. It's like a completely different, like... thing, because like this is just like one particle, and I'm pretty sure the snow is like kind of like a couple of particles. Cold nether. Okay, my bad. It's snow lives in the nether. It's a different type of snow. Nether snow. It's basalt dandruff. No. Ew. Grody. Did this turn into a race or something? Like, what was that about?
Brassalt Brandruff. Up there. I don't know why the portal broke. But that was the original portal. And that is where Mush's house is.
Nether chunk. Oh no. No. No, 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 no. We do not speak that into existence, Yanni. I don't build the house until I finish chunk, so no! Do not do nether chunk! No! It's not worth it! You have so much more ahead of you. So much more than Nether Chunk. No! Stop encouraging them. No! Much death, much tragedy. Oh, God. Nether Chunk.
But this is Mush's house. It's a nice, cute little witch hut. That witch hut.
Now that would make the large hole second to the danger-filled large hole. Is already once started by the fortress when I fell in lava and I had to be saved. Oh my god.
That's true. Yo. Fruity moved. Fruity did not used to be over here. What happened to you, Fruity? Why are you in a different spot? Who moved you? This is a mystery. Because I'm fairly positive Mush has just not been on for a long while. And I remember Fruity was like over there. Well, Mush is happy to have Fruity. Feels nether chunk. Why with the nether chunk? What if Mush chunk? No! Do not make a Mush chunk. I feel like that involves murder. Breaks into your house to move your cat. Specifically the cat. Only. Nothing else. Just the cat. Pain. It's fine. Fruity seems unharmed. And chunk. No! Is this what we're doing now? What do you. Fruity is. I can tell. Okay, we gotta get out of here. I don't... It's that chunk guy. That guy. That chunk guy, Kieran. Oh my god. Canvas. This Canvas spins kind of line up with the music beats. That was pretty in sync there, Canvas. You did great. Are you gonna get out of there, or? Why not? What is so special about that cauldron? Oh my god. Canvas is stuck in the sink. Do you need help to get out of the sink, Canvas? Oh my god. Nope, okay. Well, you want me to just leave here? Do you want me to? No. 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 Do not, Kieran. Not allowed. No, no, no. Enough of that. I mean, actually, let me close the door just to be safe, since there is a cat in there. Focus, focus. What? Kieran?
What does that mean? Sorry. I noticed how loud that was on my bed, but what the fuck? What is that? What do you mean by that? Sorry, I'll put you back in there. Sorry. I mean, the sink was okay. Sink has been unfixed. Whoops. I'm sorry, Moosh. Your sink has been broken. Canvas. You know, I've had enough. I've had enough. Wait, why is there like none here? This is very dangerous. Why is there no? Yeah, Canvas, I've had enough. I like even if you didn't go and get out of there, I would have left because Jesus Christ. I was not expecting you to feed into the certain joke. My God, why does Mush just not have this place protected? Like, spawn protected at all? This is dangerous. Stop. You stop that. Because Mush lives on the edge. You know what? That's very true. Like, legitimately. That's just Mush for you. Sorry, Mush. I know. I'm ruining the aesthetic slightly, but I want you to be safe. Because Mush is like just refuses to have like any armor. Really, is just going to be a little witch, living away from everything. So I almost died, so now I'm in the nether. Okay, I'm sorry I'm taking so long. Oh, no. Oh, hey, Todd. That couldn't have been Todd. No. No, that's not Todd. No. Todd's been gone for a while. And Ray would know if it was Todd. He's just on vacay. Oh, I see. Return of the King. Yeah, heart. Oh, no! I need more torches. It's still not protected well enough. Mush, no! I'm on the way back. I'm on my way. Okay, I believe that is all of the builds on the server. I mean, other than the little villager farm that... Not farm, but... Oh, the nether is in the winter. Oh my God. Here. Oh. What the heckers? Kieran hates us. Oh no. Hey, Kieran. Oh, hey. Hey, Kieran. Good to see you. Return of the chunk. Oh no. Hey. Hey. How y'all doing? Huh. What is the occasion for such... Okay. Who are you? What did you do with Kieran? Who are you? Oh my God. Oh God, oh no. I'm honestly waiting for you to accidentally fall off the bridge when walking backwards. I mean, the only reason I'm worried about, I'm not worried about doing that because of how ghosty baby-proofed all of the bridge. Why are they running after me? I'm just a little cloud. I'm just a level. I'm a level one cloud. Oh my God. I literally have no blocks. I have nowhere to run. No. No. Frick. I mean, I could get blocks. It's very simple and very easy, considering I have- Oh my God! That was because of me! I left this here! Now it's mine! I've eaten it! Get away from me! I don't know who you are! Why is this stranger running after me? Help! Help! Canvas! No! 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 Following me? What do you want from me? What do you want from me? I don't know the rest of the words to that song other than what do you want from me? What do you want from me? What do you want from me? What?
What? No, the fucking... Why? Why are you doing that? Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck, I... No! Ah! I'm literally the slowest person alive! Get away from me! Why are you doing this? What do you want from me? Top 10 reasons why Strobe wouldn't survive a horror movie. This is true. Number one, sheer dumbness. Number two, sheer slowness. Oh, fuck. Number three, I'm running into everything. Oh, God. Where am I going? Number three, three yards gone so far. It's okay. Maybe I can find refuge among the brutes. Oh, fuck. Maybe I can't. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god. For the past 15 seconds. Number 15. Whatever god awful impression this is. Get away from me!
As long as I'm here, I'm fine. I'll be okay. I wonder if this place has been looted. It's not. Wow. How fun. Bones. That's so cool.
What the fuck? Oh no. That wasn't at me. I literally can't even see me. I am not safe yet. Kieran is still near. So radical. Now get out of there, cool cat. Okay. I will try. Strobe's daring escape.
Today, I escaped, Minecraft's, most basic prison, the Bastion. I escaped Bastion. Canvas, where are you at? Oh no.
Strobe lives to see another day. I do.
going still. I hate being in the basalt biomes. Focus, focus. Hey, how's it going? I'm not even worried about it. But quick, Canvas, did you find your stuff? I don't know who that stranger was. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh no, super assault. True, agreed.
But we gotta get out of here.
Duh, thanks for the hydrate, Dwight.
Frick. I hydrated. Okay, Shido. Good night. I hope you rest well. Thank you so much for tuning in. We gotta tell Ghosty about this. It was mighty sus. I don't know who that was. Wait. Canvas. Your skin's proportions are off. Like, there's that thing in the back. That thing in the back. Why do you keep turning? The thing in the back. That's how you can tell. It's for the slim body, the slim thing. Oh, thank you for the stretch, Yanni. I will
Oh, hey, Ghosty. Wow. Great to see you. I have something to tell you. There was
a strange person, and they chased after me through a freaking bastion. Like, they freaking traced around, chased me the whole freaking time. And, like...
Exactly. Intruders. There is an intruder. And, like, originally it seemed like Canvas was with them, but then they let Canvas die.
And Canvas has lost their stuff.
And then they just kept chasing after me. They wanted me to, like, jump down. They almost, I mean, they would have broken the block under me to make me fall. It used to be Kieran. It was Kieran for a second. But then it wasn't Kieran. I don't know what to do. It's scary. And so, when I found out about Canvas's new whereabouts, and after once falling into lava, I decided to hocus pocus my way over to Canvas. This new season, there is an imposter among us in the service.
Among us. Among us.
Frick. Focus. So yeah. We gotta go make dinner. See you never, Strobe from the Shrooms. What the heckers? Well, I hope the making of dinner goes well, and I wish you the best of luck. But dang. Yeah, that's basically what happened, and it was terrifying. I mean, sucks that I'll see you never, though, Dwight, but I will catch you later. No, no. Manhunt moment. Oh my god. It's like the Manhunt, the legends that you've told me about. We'll never talk to each other again. No! Dream from Minecraft Manhunt. Oh my god. Dream from Minecraft Manhunt. Communication issues. Oh, well, that's fair. But thank you for the hydrate. Well, I mean, of course we will talk again. I know we will. But, yeah. What are you up to? What are you, why are you up there? Ghosty, I don't know what's gone into Canvas lately. Because, I mean, at first they were, like, chilling in, like, a cauldron for, like, a whole, like, 5 minutes. And now they're doing this. So I don't know what's going on. Listen, emotionally, you are the threat. Emotionally. And also ended up, like, also murdered, like, a wandering trader in front of me. It, like, legally became Ghosty's clothes. So, yeah. So, oh. Yeah, it's like an optional thing. And boots. So now it just does look like you have a shirt and pants. Yeah, what are you doing up there? But what were you gonna be doing, Ghosty? I've been chilling. That's fair. I don't know what it came back to, but Canvas did nothing wrong. Okay, Yanni. Okay. Okay. Canvas Defenders. Oh my god. What the heck? Trusted you, Ghosty. Oh no, not Canvas. Ghosty. Legally can't take off any of her clothes. Canvas just. It's a good sum up the whole situation. Yeah. I mean, after I did get chased the whole time by some stranger. Yeah. That's a good sum up. You did good. But yeah, so I kind of just, I'm pretty sure that stranger is still out there in the nether. Because I didn't kill them. They had iron armor. That was not an issue? Okay. I will trust you. Won't see them again, surely. Okay. I'll trust you. But I did want to tell you about it because it was a spooky experience. Okay. Woo! 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 ghoulish experience. I guess so. Yo. Oh. Okay, bye. Yeah, I don't know what was happening there either. Anyways. We doing something. I don't know what. Sumbrella, what do you think we should do? Because I think you now have a good, idea of all of the events that have really occurred. Because I don't know of anything else. To be honest.
I wish I had time to find my family. Oh no! I'm so sorry! Oh my god.
You can have a family with the axolotls and chat. The nice little other clouds. Seems like another build wouldn't be bad. Yeah. I just don't know what kind of build to do, you know?
I've got quite literally no idea.
Because I never really have any ideas for
cloud base was brought up a bit ago.
Yeah, it was. I don't know where I should put that sort of thing, though. Because if I, like, if I want that to be a secret, so, like, quote-unquote secret sort of base.
Oh! Thank you for the hydrate, Kay!
If hydrated in the clouds, I mean, that's true, but I don't know at what area in the clouds I don't know what area in the clouds I should do it at. Like outside the whole area. Above my house?
I would say the sky part. Okay.
I really appreciate the input. This part? Like, do you mean this? Whoops. That side? Like, this side? Or that side? I like the place with the blue. The water? Over water would be a good idea? Oh. Over water would be a good idea. Oh, the right side? I mean, I feel like people most more so go over to this area. Because that's the crafting table place.
I meant the sky with that. Oh.
Yeah, I think more people go over here. To be honest. Sumbrella did say overwater would be a good idea. So, like, this bit? Over here? Because, I mean, if I did it over here, sure, it's a bigger area. But, like, with the ice ring being, like, literally right there, it'd be very easy to see. And also, Snow's house. That's crafting table. So, yes, that is right there. So that if you fall off, you have an even better chance of not dying. That is, yeah, that is a fair point. That is a very fair point. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Gotta go straight from tower to sec. That is completely okay. Thank you for tuning in while you did, Kay. It's very, very appreciated. Thank you so much. I hope you rest well. But, I forgot to show Snow's house, and I feel really bad. Whoopsies. I did say I would, but I did not end up doing that, because I got distracted. Plus, lakes won't have a bunch of mobs spawning in the shade. True.
You're concerning me. Why are you still standing there? Oh my gosh. Oh, I do need to drop a couple of things off in me chest. But do you think that would be a good idea, Canvas? Like the stained glass and wool? Maybe, maybe. Okay. Sorry. White clay. How do you get white clay? I'm thinking of previous builds I've done. A canvas? How do you get white clay? Clay plus white. Oh, do we have any clay? I don't. Okay. Do we have any at the hub? I don't know about others. Ghosty, do you have white clay? Okay. And how do you make white dye? I don't know how to do that. Oh wait, never mind. White clay is actually the beige block that Minecraft called white. Oh. Okay. Yeah, no, that wouldn't work then. I mean concrete. Oh. Frick. Well, there is... Colby found a mesa biome, right? Do I remember right? Quartz or concrete would work for white blocks. I see. You can make concrete. Oh. Or item frames with white maps. I don't know how to do that. Because I tried putting a custom image from images for maps before, but that's for more for a weird illusion. What was I looking for? I forgot what I was looking for. Oh, okay. Well, there's not that much sand. And I know there's a lot of gravel. I think, because there's gravel over here. No, there's just a lot of... Okay, there it is. How do I... Concrete. Oh, well, you also... I'm a fool. Oh. Thank you. Okay, I guess I need more gravel then. Whoopsies. Whoop. Is there white dye? Ghosty, do you know where the white dye has been placed? Well, okay, well. Bone meal. I don't know what you can make. Okay. Bam. Bam. Concrete. Want to see how it looks. Where's... Oh, did I miss it? Am I a dumb fool? No, freak. Okay, you know what? I'm doing it manually. Bam. How we looking? Bam. How should I go about this? No. Shouldn't do it like that. I should do it like... No. This is certainly one way to do it. No. What the fuck? What the fuck? What are you? What are you?
What the fuck? Get away from me.
Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Jesus, where I don't run. What the fuck? No! Why is he attacking me? What did I do? Oh shit. She's after me. Canvas, what are you doing? Oh god. Canvas. Canvas, are you alone? You should be careful. It is like... Ow. Actually, no, hold on. Let me take care of them real quick. Nope, 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 nope. We are still going. We are still going. No, 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 no. Please, I'm just trying to make concrete. What did I do? What did I do to you? Stream dying from mobs? What? 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 But why? No. Who are you? Leave me alone! I mean, apparently you are a dream from Minecraft Manhunt and the legends that Ghosty has only told me about. But why? What? Why are you here? What do you want from me? What did I ever do to you? Leave me alone! Oh,
Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Frick. I don't even think I have any time to eat. I'm gonna just keep running. Even though I did it anyways. Yep, see, I did it. What the fuck? What the fuck? It's just a force of habit for me to eat.
What the fuck?
For why? What the heck is? I don't know what the problem is. I don't know what did I do? I was gonna ask if I could help you run from the hunter, but now it's stream from Minecraft and I'm too scared. Oh no! It's okay, I understand! Ah! I am also quite terrified because what the fuck? I've heard him jumping after me. No. I'm hoping that was the dripstone. Oh god. Oh god, I'm hoping that was the skeleton. Oh god, I'm hoping that's the dripstone. Ah! Oh wow. Great. Jaws. My saving grace. No! I'm really hoping that was just a skeleton. Oh my god. It is still... Jesus. Get away from me! Oh wow, diamonds! Mine! Oh no. Here he is, Jaws! He is a shark without a cast. He was in a movie, you watch it, it's called Jaws. Fuck.
Oh god, I have... I seem to have lost my way just a slight bit because Jesus Christ. These caves are immense. Jaws. Jaws. He's a shark without a cause. He's in a movie. A movie called Jaws. I'm singing to cope. Ghosty! Ghosty, no! Why have you gone? I think I'm just running in circles now. How did you get here, Dream? What do you want from me? Why are you after me? What did I ever do to you? Dream from Minecraft Manhunt. What do you want from me? Why is Ghosty gone? Oh god, there's an ad! Why did Ghosty leave me? Here. Hey. What's up? My dream for Minecraft. Oh my god. Dream for Minecraft in my chat? That's so crazy. I got distracted and went into it. Mm-hmm. And I'm now drowning. Okay. Hold on, I will... I will hocus pocus you over to me. You just need to log back in. Hocus pocus. Oh my god. Oh.
Wait, what? Kieran! What? What? Wow, that's a neat new outfit you got on there. Where'd you get that from? Hold on. Okay. We're fine. Hey, they're chilling. B is Kieran 24. Oh my god. BS Kieran 24. This is crazy. See, we're fine now. There is peace. So, I can hook up the focus us back. Canvas, where are you? Oh, wait, yeah. Canvas, where are you at? The hub? Okay. Hocus pocus. And hocus pocus. Wow. Welcome back. Oh. Thing is, it's terrifying because I don't know whether, like, they're leaving because of a skin change or because they're just getting timed out. Oh. Okay. It's all good. Kieran! Hey, Kieran! Wow. My name is... Oh, man. Like, you wouldn't believe it. Like, it was crazy. Oh!
Bing, bang, boom.
Yo! Bye! Thank you so much for following. Hello! I very much appreciate it. Yo! Very good to see you. How are you doing? Thank you so much. I hope you are doing well. But sorry. So basically, you wouldn't believe it, Kieran. Like, I got chased around by this, this stranger. Like, person I've literally never seen before in my life. Like, I don't know if anybody else recognized them either. Because, I mean, it seemed like Canvas kind of did. I don't know. Canvas was kind of friendly with them. Like, called Canvas M'lady. And they chased me through, the whole nether. Like, it was scary. Like, I mean, they didn't really do anything other than, it made it, seem like they were gonna, drop the block from under me and make me fall. So I had to keep running. And then, when I thought I was good and done, got back out of the nether and stuff, literally, I was, over there, just trying to make concrete, all of a sudden, the dude from... He did. I think. There was, a bit of something under his hair. Why do you ask? What? You do? Then who was it? Why were they chasing me? With, such malicious intent. see. Oh my god. What are you doing?
My bad, I'm in C. Oh, okay. 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 Well, I mean, like, oh, okay. Whoops, I didn't mean to open that. Well, I mean, are you too close? Why did that happen? Like, what's up with them? I gotta play the music. It's a bit too quiet.
Not really, to be honest. I was really just scared the whole time because it was like strange person I've ever seen before just chasing after me the whole time, and it looked like they were. Oh, of course, an ad plays. Well, thanks for the hydrate, Joy. I'm gonna end.
Yeah, no, that's having a mind fart. No, it's okay. You're fine. I still did it. Yeah, no, that's not, man. I can't believe this. No, it's because of Kieran. Kieran D's nuts to me, so I can't go on after getting D's nuts.
Oh, hey, Strobe.
Oh, hey, Kieran. Hey, Kieran!
So, what was your opinion on C?
Fuck you. Hold on. I'm getting us out of here. I'm gonna send you all... I'm gonna braid somebody. But thanks you all for being here. I very much appreciate it. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day or night or whatever time it is for you right now. I'm gonna send you over to the hecking frog. Say hi to them for me and you know, treat them nicely. There, I think they're playing some they're playing some Civ 6. Catch you all later. It was a fun stream. Very fun. I hope you all enjoyed. Catch you all later. Hopefully sooner than before. Be sure to join the raid. And of course, Kieran left. Didn't really even bother to say bye. To everyone. But, thank you all for being here. Honestly. You know, I just, you know, I can't go on after, freaking these nuts. Can't believe I got fucking D's nuts like that. Okay. But yeah. Be sure to, yeah. Say hi to hiking frog for me. And, you know, yeah. I still mean have a good rest of your day or night, whatever time is for you right now. And yeah, I will catch you all later.